In this example, we're going to show you how to change a group lead in Maximo. Simply go to GoTo, under Administration, go to Resources, then to Person Groups. After clicking Person Groups, you're going to want to enter the group of choice. In this example, M25H. Note two employees are in this work group. To change the lead, simply click the checkbox. In this example, we're going to leave the checkbox on the original employee. The last step, of course, is to save. I hope that helps.